So Kia and Hyundai, they are recalling more than 3.3 million vehicles over potential fire risk. Federal regulators say Hyundai is recalling 13 different models from 2010 through 2015 because of a brake fluid leak that could spark a fire. Kia is also recalling a dozen models from 2010 through 2019 due to a possible electrical short that can also ignite. Now, we do have a full list of these impacted models. It's posted on CBSNews.com.